part here, so we can go and delete this, and then that is that. So now we actually want to go and make the main system that is going to give the player the tag.